Hey y'all, welcome back to another edition of Eats with Fefe. We're trying this again. It's a Workbank edition. I had to bring y'all Taco Tuesday because I haven't brought y'all Taco Tuesday in a minute. This is a mango, kiwi, avocado, cucumber, pico. And I'm putting it on top of some shrimp tacos. So we're going to try to do this again. I'm sorry, you guys. But I'm at work, you know. And it is what it is. Yummers. Okay. What I'm going to put on here is some this Olive Garden dressing, y'all. That's what happens when you microwave and flour taco more than once. But how are you guys doing today? Y'all eating tacos on Taco Tuesday? This is actually wee hours in the morning. On Tuesday. I'm going to try to upload it so y'all can get it Tuesday. I just make some lemon pepper shrimp. And these mini taco shells. Almost made a tostada. So are you guys doing okay? Y'all back at work? They said we have a 7-day decrease in new infections in the Dallas area. So that's a good thing. So you don't keep us semi closed down for a little bit. So it's either working or they ain't testing. But I did see a couple of signs where they were offering some free testing. During certain hours of the day, certain days. Is anybody in your area offering free testing? This is good. So what you eat on Taco Tuesday?
It's my Afro Pup.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Pretty good. Y'all get y'all some shrimp tacos. You don't have to eat that heavy stuff all the time. Change up your tacos. They hit different. They hit real different. Maybe it'll be my thumbnail. Mm-hmm. It's been a heavy work week for me. But I'm just gonna bring y'all along with me. Mm. If you want it with my thumb, I smashed it in the door. That's okay. We out at Walmart. They had the small mangoes for 33 cents a piece, and the large mangoes. For large mangoes were for $2.50 a piece. So, y'all check y'all one more if you like mangoes. I love mangoes. I've eaten two already today. And I got two more in the refrigerator. Gotta get my vitamin C in. I wonder if I can put, what do y'all think? Put this pico on some chicken tacos. What do y'all think? Two more bites. Is that our last bite? I mean, two bites? You got to hear that crunch that time. Okay. That is it. That is all. Put this chocolate to me. I'm having a good day today, so I think I might be able to get my second million. Mm-hmm. You're okay. So. Mm-hmm. One more. All right, y'all. Yeah, don't forget to be blessed, stay blessed, and be a blessing to somebody else. And we can somebody. Remember to wear your mask, wash your hands, and wash your ass. Until next time, y'all. Peace.